My fucking dog washes his face.
Hey, wash your face. Wash your face. Good boy. Wash your face. Ha ha, bitch!
What's up, everybody? Paul Colvin here. Like I say every time, thanks for watching. Like, it means a lot. It definitely does mean a lot. I don't know why I emphasize that so much, but today is fucking gorgeous. Like, it's fucking blue. I don't know what I went skated for a little bit. I got some skating done. I did pretty good, but being by yourself is always boring. Gonna take my dog probably for a walk. Probably bring you guys along for that, just to get some scenery, just some vlogging in today. It's too nice not to pick up the camera. And we got the external hard drive yesterday, took everything off the cameras, and now we actually got memory. So, I'll take you along, and later tonight we're gonna be filming some Simple Life. It's a Sons of Anarchy type spoof. Tune into that. I'll probably put the link in the description. Well, for the Simple Life channel, probably the video won't be up for another day or two. But, keep a lookout for that, and let's go. My dog even plays football. See if I can get a good angle.
Me, stop.
Ready? Down, chit, down, chit, chit, down, chit. Hey! So I just got out, I just got baked. When I got high, it felt like an earthquake. But I never go, I'm never gonna shake. When I'm smoking on my shit, I'm never gonna fake it, cause it's on my shit. Homegrown nether, I don't know what I'm gonna do. Smoke, eat bananas. Gonna get it, go smoke on my skateboard. Gonna toke when I go get going. Zeki video. I honestly don't even know what to say about that last clip. Like, that's me when I get bored, fellas. Oh, I'm waiting for Zeki D right now. I haven't done shit today. Kind of just hung out, and Klaus came up, Nick. And he really don't like to be on film, take a picture or video. I respect that. I'll not film him. We got him in that 420 video, though. But waiting for Zeki D. And when he gets here, I'll film some behind-the-scenes shit. Finish the day in the life. That's what I call vlogs. And film some Simple Life. So, I guess this is where we go.
It's Christmas we're talking about!
Get you ready for the teen of Sons.
Tiny little bike.
Sons bike. Harley Davidson. Now we going to go get a little motorcycle outside. Come with us, friends. Watch out for the turds. Yeah.
What?
Look, there's the bike.
I just stepped in the dark.
It has no brakes though, so.
What?
You didn't even get the bike.
Oh! These new pimp shit. Pimp shit. You know, you just gotta get. Take it off.
You can't.
The back tire goes.
Alright.
Oh.
That's what I was thinking. You're in the secret tire.
We're so far away from the shy SM. We gotta go.
It went way under there.
I know.
Yeah.
I won't deny their hiney. My
Yo.
When I see that long haired elf coming out of
yeah.
The even though it's old and it's got a little scratch.
Wait a tick. Was that what I thought I heard?
So, it's a couple days later, and I'm sitting here editing this day in the life. I think it's day in the life 7. And, I don't know, I was just watching some of the clips because I was coming out of the bathroom for a scene. Like, I was not watching the trailer or something. And, I could swear, Zach just ripped ass right there. That sounds just like it because he fucking laughs right when I come out of the fucking room. Let's hear it again.
Yeah.
Don't matter, I just love to lick his patch on his chest. You'll catch me red-handed. Douglas, I'm the Christmas bandit.
Damn it!
And that's a clap! So we finished up Simple Life, my friends, and the camera battery's almost dead. I'm gonna go charge it, and then we will record some later. See you then. Sorry if the vlog was short today. Sorry if the vlog was short today, guys. It was just an unproductive day. Got some Simple Life filming in. That will be up tomorrow or the next day. Definitely in the next 2 days. Definitely promising that. But have a good night, everybody, or a good day, like I always say. And later.